Hello, everybody. My name is Mr. Scrim, and welcome back to another episode of Halo, the Master Chief Collection.
Because I just the engineer, I'm like, oh, you gotta go. What do you think is gonna, you're gonna do with the shotgun? Oh, that's grenade launcher.
Yeah.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir,
you don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Ottoman.
Oh, now we know the name
not
of
yet,
it.
It's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
I wish I could do something like that.
Yeah, not just break every bone in our body.
Right? Oh. Because that would be cool.
That would be fun.
Jumping from a jet, just be like, okay. And not die.
Now, I wish I could get that. As a thumbnail. That right there. That's badass shit right there.
The ship?
No, the storm.
Oh. Ooh.
Yeah, that. Yeah, that.
That is nice.
That's a thumbnail. There, bitch tits. How's a shake and make it? Ooh, how's it feel to get sniped by a grenade and a pistol?
Ooh, God, those jaggers took out my shield like crazy.
Oh yeah, I hit you with a charge shot. So, one charge shot immediately wipes you.
It's good to know.
Hey, chocolate shits, where are you going?
Oh God, what the fuck? Oh, that elite got me.
Yeah, that elite got you.
Damn. I mean, I needed the ammo for the pistol anyway.
Oh, you dare dodge my shot, motherfucker? I don't think you understand. I'm going to kill you.
Oh, goddamn.
I don't care that you killed me, I respawn.
I almost fucking died.
He did die. I sacrificed myself knowing full well what was going to go down. Okay, and I just died.
I killed the grunts under the bridge. I didn't know that were there.
Good news. DMR.
Ooh, that is good news.
Also, rocket launcher.
DMR. You got transport. The explosions, I think I'd kill myself.
By the way, you're riding with the AI.
I know. I'm kind of wary about it.
I'm just gonna go. Peace out. I'm out this bitch.
God, he's slow.
Yeah, they're capped. They're programmed to go a certain speed. to give us better time or better aim.
Okay. That makes more sense, but goddamn.
Yeah, I would want to go slow in this part of the map because.
Yeah, no, but just got teleported, so.
Oh, well, that's really bad. That's real bad.
I mean, I died. I took out.
Okay, so I'm gonna wait till you guys catch up.
Cool, I got off and I'm running.
I'll come get you. Try my best to get through this properly. Because we're not stopping to fight. We're not gonna fuck around with this. Oh, God. Oh, nope, we're dead.
Nope, we're dead. What?
I think I might just have to go as fast as I can and hope to get through it.
Yeah. Go for it. Oh.
Oh, don't flip. Shit. Get back in. Oh god, run away. Good news. I did it.
Cool. Yeah, no.
Okay.
It is good news, because I died. Yep.
Yeah, I seen that. The last time I went through this mission on Legendary, I didn't fuck around with that place either.
I don't think you should do it that by yourself. That would have been.
Oh god.
Oh god. Oh boy.
Don't you fucking stop it? I don't need your goddamn assistance here. It's not like I can bob and weave. This is a mongoose. It goes straight.
Oh. All right, here we go. We did do this.
Okay. Waiting for that shuttle ship to go.
That, yeah. And we hit a wall. That would have been funny.
Noble. Enemy forces. There's DMRs in here.
Cool. Ooh, did I hear the Wraith?
Yep, there is, but I mean, there's a lot in between me and it. So if I'm gonna fuck around with it, I need. First, go back. Okay, gunner killed.
That's fine, I'll just take care of the blutes.
Could be bad news. Could be terrible news.
I'm not playing around. Get some more DMR ammo.
I got it. First try.
Nice.
Yeah, I think we're going. You want in the turret?
Yep, I'm in the turret.
Where are we going this way?
There's a lot of grunts with
yep.
With grenades.
I don't know if I can make it through this, but you know.
Ooh.
What?
Nope.
Nah.
Damn.
Nope. Okay. I'm sad.
That is sad.
There's these guys have that bike sniper thing.
Noble,
oh, you already dropped him.
Situation, Momo. We can get past this, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the back.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Damn.
That was a good sacrifice.
It was.
Let's go.
I mean, they really did Cat dirty, honestly.
They did.
that's the only one that dies that doesn't sacrifice herself.
Yeah, no, I don't. She didn't mean to. Like, she got shot through the face.
Yeah. Everybody else sacrifices themselves. I hate these fuckers.
Yeah, I mean, I do too. But I got one of them as I walked in there blindly. God damn. God, I'm gonna die. I'm like one hit left.
I got you.
Get some needle, get a needle rifle.
Probably go back and grab the ammo for it too, just to get as much as you can, because there's some back here.
Ooh, and the one I got has 33.
Yeah, that's not full ammo for it, I don't think.
43 shots. All right.
Over here.
Cool.
Understood. You gotta get to the drive.
This is like, oh, there's a lot more right here.
Haha, 81.
Excellent.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
I'll be there, sir.
Ooh, I almost killed you.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Hey, can't stop shooting at him? You're making
bounce. Is that what that was too?
Yes.
Okay. Alright.
No, you're fine. Oh, you absolute trash monster. He stood still for me to charge up, but then as soon as I was gonna shoot, he kept buying cover. Do you know why the elites bounce around when you're shooting at them with a needle rifle?
No.
Because they're programmed to dodge needle rifle, because otherwise if they get hit too many times, they explode.
I didn't know that.
That's why they do that.
That's good to know, actually.
That's how they're programmed in every
Ah. Oh no. Alright, shield, shield, build shield. Oh. Oh. Took that grenade. Yeah, no. A bunch of DMR ammo in here.
Excellent. Go up. Because I know there's a sniper up there, and I want it.
Yeah, who wouldn't want a sniper? I mean... Yeah, but this is legendary. Shotguns aren't your friend.
Yeah, oh, I know. There's maybe two parts of the game where I can see taking a shotgun, but...
Oh, well, there's a sniper rifle.
Oh, there it is. Pick that up once I get rid of the...
It is nice having those grunts the headshot, that's for sure.
Oh yeah.
There is a ghost below us.
Didn't even try to get away from that grenade. Well, they're gonna waste my ammo on you, so there we go. I wasn't even close. That's fine. Ah, I see my answer.
Alright. We did some carnage down here. There's an elite down here.
I see him.
I watched that.
Thanks for distracting me.
You're welcome.
I ran out of plasma shots, so.
Yeah, no, that'll do it. force anyone to go. Oh, that's sad. No DMR ammo.
Yeah, I know. Do that structure across the way. I don't have any DMR. We'll back you up.
I don't want to risk it. Two shots.
I only killed two things, and one of them was with the grenade, so.
Ooh. I mean, you just bopped back.
Yeah, I literally just respawned.
And we got hunters. Cool.
Yep. And, like, not a lot to do. Like, not a lot to do. Yeah, this part of the game really fucking sucked. When I was playing it so well.
Oh yeah, no, I can see that.
Go back and grab. Isn't there a weapon on that here? Oh, wait, I'm gonna use a little bit of time trying to find that ammo. The boom shield. So I don't want to have to rely on shotgun when I'm behind the hunters, incredibly effective.
Oh yeah.
Problem is behind the hunters. Guess that's my option is shotgun behind the hunter. Assuming you haven't killed them already.
Nope. I have no idea.
Oh, I got you.
You said it was the neck, right?
And the back.
Got him.
Okay, that's one. Ouch. He squished me. I fall back.
Alright, let's get you back.
I'm back.
Cool. Don't pick out me.
I got him.
Nice.
Just like DMR.
Just as I died, I'd get one. But I will take the ammo.
Taking fire. You are one. What are you holding that shot?
Oh!
Hi there, big boy.
That came out of nowhere.
Forgot he existed.
Alright.
I mean, if I'm gonna have a close range weapon, it's not gonna be a shotgun.
No. Sword is definitely better, like. More DMR ammo over here.
Not a lot of it. All
so.
Of it. And then nothing else. That's nice.
Cool.
Well, health kit. But
I'm good on health.
Yeah, we both just recently respawned, so.
Alright.
Coming up to the real shit part of the game. Okay. Well, actually, yeah, the game. The most difficult part.
The position. Roger there. Clear. Just like, I'm done with this shit. Just go up and beat everyone.
Nope. I got a lot of audacity.
Keys to novelty. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Solid copy, sir. We're close.
Yeah, we're close. We're like right here. Oh, what ammo? Grenade launcher, okay.
We rig the mass driver up top. If we lose that, the autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Where's the, where's the secret ammo? I've forgotten.
Oh, God. Sniper rifle up here for you. Oof, I died. I'm back though.
Because the grunt just wiped my fucking health.
Jeez.
That's also why the brutes are using their armor loss.
Oh, the needle?
Uh-huh. Same reason.
Okay, cool.
They just don't have a dodge roll.
Didn't know there was an actual reason for them to be a reaction to their own weapon, so that's kind of nice.
Well, otherwise the game would be very easy. Oh, you got gravity in your bag.
Oh yes we do. Oh god. That's right. I know the trick now to lock him into place. Yep, nope. He got me on that. Oh, he got you too?
No, Jackal from the side. I was trying to get him. I have to get him again. That's about it. I got the fetal rod cannon.
And big guy's gone. Oh, at least the hammer.
Oh yeah, I got the fetal rod cannon. Guy already.
Alright. Oof. Oh, they drop off a bunch of people now. I see we've got brutes. It's behind us, yeah, no. Something's coming up.
Oh yeah, spawning right next to me. Cool.
Yep.
Fortunately, guys, I was building a grenade launcher. Oh, that sucks. I took him out with me. I stuck him, he stuck me.
Alright, let's get you back.
Oh, that's bad. I'm not gonna say that I was the one responsible for that, but I 100% was.
Damn. Yeah, and I'm out of ammo.
Little shits have big boom.
Probably overkill, but oh well.
We're not done yet.
Well, I killed a grunt with the concussion rifle.
Oh, concussion rifle?
The big, or one of the Covenant weapons. That...
Good to see you, Spike.
The field. Yeah, the green. Sure,
yeah.
Field rock
not just me, sir. They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Do I have your window, sir?
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn River.
Copy that.
Equally as badass.
Damn.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We got I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Damn.
Sniper shots, but that's fine.
That's fine.
I'll switch to the grenade launcher.
Well,
what did the game do with it?
Oh shit. Alright.
There's a guy behind you.
Oh, God. Yeah, nope, did not notice that. Oh, man, and I just got ammo. Alright. I just got sucker punched, man. Well, I'm back.
Oh god damn, there's an engineer somewhere. I'm not even wasting ammo on that, I can just keep it in here. Ah, oh, there it is. Oh, fuck you!
Oh shit. I knew I was gonna die. God damn it.
God damn it.
Man, I saw the rifle.
They really put it. But, that engineer in a dickhead spot.
They did. Like, fucking A.
Like, I have to take fire in order to even shoot it once.
Nice. I died. I'm back. Oh, gotta let my shield go back. God damn. My shield does not last long against these guys.
No, well, one of them's dual wielding a plasma rifle, so. Your shield will 100% melt up against that.
Oh, God.
Oh, you want to place Ring Around the Rosie? Yep.
Apparently. Straight up just kills me.
Yep.
Like, I thought he was you were distracting him, and he's just like, nope. Yeah, let's see here. What do we got?
Nothing in there.
Oh, you can't use the sniper rifle.
Well, no, the sniper rifle doesn't have ammo.
Oh.
And we're not getting any more, so.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, this is the last part of the game right here. This is the last encounter. Fucking engineer, though. Yeah, I'm gonna go suicide and kill it. I didn't actually even get hit. Of course, that happens the one time I say I'm gonna go for suicide.
Right.
Issues in here.
Apparently.
Like, I gotta deal with this dickhead somehow. Oh, you know what? What the fuck am I doing? I know exactly how to deal with this dickhead. I just need to stop being so fucking stupid about it. Oh, why did that not take down your shield? Good question. Okay.
Nice. We got past the checkpoint.
I don't know why I didn't think about that for the first time around.
Ooh.
So.
All right, destroy the cruiser.
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm back.
Okay. I have no ammo. Let's go get ammo.
They're killing me, even though they're not shooting at me. They're shooting at the gun.
I mean, I can take care of the Banshees if you want to take care of the Seraphs. Never mind.
Good gun, Spartan. All stations, brace for cast off.
Oh, congratulations. Being a Halo game on Legendary.
Awesome. Is what the next.
There's another mission.
There's another mission, isn't there?
Well, yeah, but it's Last Man Standing.
Ah. So that'll take us like 2 seconds.
Yeah, we can literally just throw ourselves at the enemy and die.
Cool.
And technically, we already did complete that mission.
Yeah. But. Do a 2-in-1 kind of video.
sake of a video. Because, yeah, 100%, I'm not. I mean, we can try our best.
Pillar of Autumn, we're away. The package is with us.
I just don't predict us doing all that well.
Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button or subscribe to see more. Also, go take a look at Mostly Ghostly's channel to see what he has going on over there. A link to his channel is in the description below. Have a great day.